Okay, welcome back, shall we? I am Odin. My blue heaven, Ah, shucks. At least he's walking. Did not want to fight Tonberry this early. Time's going a bit fast here, isn't it? Done well just to weaken him that much. But Squall could be stronger. Finally. Last time I came here in my last playthrough, which I sadly did not end, I had to fight 5 of those things, because I was not running away. Barely made it to Odin. I gotta go for that draw point. It might be useful, but not quite. Not when I need the extra time. In these moments, to him who doeth vanquish me, I grant him my power. Not the spell you need to cast there, buddy. Of course. Oh, strong little father. Bella, aren't you? Thank you. left eye. Cometh hither, knight errant, and test thy power. Seven. Code accepted. Not the worst time. I think last time I paused it and the timer still ran as I looked for a pencil to write that code down. Brother, Bella, how are you? Insolent, prepare thyself. The weak shall perish, the strong shall triumph. Prevail over my sword, I shall grant it to thee. For honor, let us fight. Now, he never does anything in this fight, so I can pretty much do what I want, but with the time being so short, it'll help to actually try to finish him off quickly. What does he have anyway? Triples. Mods I have, triples can't be used. But that stuff on the other hand. Stronger magic to a spot. Trivia question, why am I using lightning? Look up Final Fantasy 4. So it will not take much to finish him off quickly. Current steel. Okay. Time to finish this off quickly. Let's see how you like my big sword. Bad joke, I know. This should finish him. Thou art strong, mortals. I shall grant thee my powers. Call upon me in times of trouble. Phew. Alright. Now, I'm gonna end the recording here for a second. Go out, save, and then we'll hit the Catan berries for a few minutes. If that goes on for too long, then I'll just call it part 1 and part 2. See you in a bit. Okay, welcome back. I guess it's time to slay more Catan berries. I already took out a few. This will not be entertaining. Ouch! Alright, Squall, get back up. Okay, Riona, you're on healing duty. Only a head lying hard at this point. I still wonder if Square did more pulse ammo all over the place. What do I have for items? Not that much. Just got a tent and no shell. That's gotta be a problem. Not one click. Back on him. Thank you. sorry, folks. I'm gonna have to call this short. Something about the flashers is bugging my brain right now, so I'd rather not push it. Go, and I'll catch you guys and gals later. Have a good night.